word for a Christian cross. And the EE at the end is a corruption of an old word for a tiny island, an I. And so it's the cross on the old, the little I, the little island. And of course, as this silted up, so it would have done it in patches, and you'd have had like little scatters of islands scattered all over it. Because that was the harbour in Roman times. It was full of water. And a little bit further on,